Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Watch and weep, Crusaders!
Just doing my job. No, not this way. That way. I guess I'm not good at explaining.
You want some of this?
On you next time.
Good time, lad. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Making a fortune with Operation Meehan prices. But you, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one, eh? Welcome.
Thank you. We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center.
Bring it on!
You place too much trust in your magics.
Take that!
The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
Depending on the way things turn out, we might suffer casualties. In such an event, we would be grateful if you could perform the sending, my lady.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Don't look so shocked.
Thank you.
way, damn it!
This ends now.
I'm not done yet! Come on!
We may have to fight here as well. Stay alert.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Thank you. Why only you, sir? I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
I'll be right back. You covered.
Wait.
You like that?
As you wish. We'll be right back.